This monument is dedicated to the kids and teachers who get killed in the Second World War. And this all park is actually all memorial area. It's huge, and it's the one of the biggest in Europe, this kind, because in one day get killed so many kids and so many teachers from schools in Kragujevac in the time of Second World War.